I decided to take a look. It was pretty clear that these were very good tech founders, but someone was going to have to manage it. And I volunteered. It was pretty risk-seeking at that time. I had this very interesting job. Bill Fenter had been incredibly kind to me, pulling me into board meetings, actually. I would sit in the corner and observe. So very demystifying. But this felt very exciting. And, you know, Alon and Ronnie, to me, even then, were pretty much a blank check.